Annyeonghaseyo mga kanyong, welcome back to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, it will be part of Annyeong Chick Update. PD Jung Tae-yu will take legal action against rumors that he used to date So Ye-ji. PD Jung Tae-yu, the PD behind the successful drama My Love from the Star, has denied the rumors, saying that he dated So Ye-ji in the past, and issued an official statement stating that he will take legal action against the malicious rumors. On April 14th, Jung Tae-yu's legal representative released an official statement that PD Jung Tae-yu has no connection at all with So Ye-ji. Here's the official statement. This is lawyer Lee Jong-won from Lee and Kim. I'm a legal representative of PD Jung Tae-yu. Recently, the rumor saying that Jung Tae-yu and So Ye-ji were more than friends and he had to leave the drama series he was directing have been spreading online through YouTube and blogs, etc. However, Jung Tae-yu is officially announcing that he has no connection with So Ye-ji. In fact, they have never even met each other. Also, he never once talked with So Ye-ji for a project and thus, she wasn't the reason he had to withdraw from the production. PD Jung Tae-yu is suffering from these rumors, spreading as if those were true. From now on, we firmly ask to stop spreading false information regarding PD Jung Tae-yu. We will take strict legal action against those who don't comply. That's it mga kaanyong. What can you say about this? Comment your thoughts below. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and also the notification bell beside the subscribe button. See you in my next video.